He is 9-4 on the 2020 season. There he is!